Chapter 7, Test Vectors Applications. And we are continuing with the multiple choice questions, and here are question number 9 and 10 for you. Question 9. Suppose A and B are vectors such that A cross B equals to 1, 0, 2. What is B cross minus 2A? You are given four choices: minus 2, 0, minus 4. Choice B is 2, 0, 4. C is 1, 0, 2. And D is minus 4, 0, minus 2. Question 10. If ABC is a triangle with vertices A, 2, 1, 4, B as 2, 0, 1, and C as 3, 0, 2, then what is AB cross BC? Again, you have four choices. The first one being 2, 8, minus 3. Then minus 2, minus 8, and 3. C is 1, 3, minus 1. And choice D is minus 1, minus 3, 1. So copy the questions, write on your answers, and then look into my solution. Thank you.